Gordon, thank God. Help! You're okay.
Someday.
Hold on a sec. I'll get you out of here. This thing has. Here, you take the gravity gun. You're better with it than I am. All over again. Well, safe haven it ain't. A message to my dad. Dr. Kleiner and my dad are up north at an old missile base. I hope they're still using this frequency. We're trying to help launch it. Ah, here we go. Damn. What now? Let me see if I can get it working again. Finding insights into how to fix this? Go for it.
Believe it.
Don't worry, Dad. We're fine. But something really strange is happening with the Citadel.
Oh, yes. We've been monitoring this situation. We're focused on a coherent beam of portal energy.
It's the combine. They're trying to open another gateway.
Yes. What you're seeing is the infancy of a super portal. If it attains full strength,
it'll be a 7-hour war all over again. Except this time we won't last 7 minutes.
What? That's why they were sending so much data from the Citadel. So
data? From the Citadel?
In the control room. They were feeding huge volumes of data directly into the core destruction sequence.
Magnuson, did you hear that? I'll bet it's the Combine Portal Code.
Yes.
I downloaded the whole packet. They've been chasing us ever since.
Well, of course they have. You see, Climber, it's the linchpin of all of their plans.
Well, I can see that. I never
said. Somewhere in that sequence, they have to establish a connection with the far side. What you have there, young lady, is the specific contact code for the Combine Overworld. If I'm right about this, and I have no reason to doubt myself, you are carrying the very code Dr. Mossman had hoped to recover. Now, how soon can you get here?
Well, we'll have to get our bearings, but we can definitely...
There is no time to waste. We'll need to step up the launch schedule. And now, as soon as you get here with the signature data, we'll encode the satellite and get the damn thing into orbit.
Get here as quickly as you can, you two.
Still tracking.
Exterminate. Massive signature imprint. Mandate sub-level restrictions.
You are an honor. But the old man's condition is